Yeah, hi guys. So as we can see, we have two very popular tire inflators with us. One is the Bergmann digital and one is the Bergmann analog. So let us open it up and see what we have inside. So we remove the tape. Let's open it up. So here we have the instruction manual. And as we can see, there are different attachments here to inflate different objects like toys, football, mattress. We also have an extra fuse in case the fuse blows out. And inside, along with the protection, we have the actual inflator. This is the cover. Let us remove the plastic. Yes. So we plug this in. And as you can see, here this gauge is digital. Also, let's unpack the analog one. Let's open it up. We have the similar manual cover. Let's get it out. It comes very well protected. And here, as we can see, that the gauge, of course, is analog. So let's see how we use it. Hi guys, this is the Bergmann analog tire inflator, and this comes with a very handy handle, and there's a torch here. So let's insert this part into the cigarette port inside the car. There it is. We have to start the car to protect the battery. Let's put it here. So we can see that currently, maybe it's not very clear on the camera, but currently it is around 14 psi, and we'll take it till 32. Has reached 32. There you go. It. This is the Bergmann analog. It reached from around 14 till 32. Guys, this is the Bergmann digital tire inflator, and we'll again use it to inflate the tire from 15 to 32. So it has a handle, very handy, and also a torch, which we'll see. So we'll plug this in into the cigarette port. We'll switch on the car, and you can see the torch here. We don't need it right now. We'll switch it off, and we'll set the meter. Let's get the wire out. I have a very long wire. Let us see. current pressure is at 14.5. We'll set the target at 32. Yeah, we set it at 32. And then we'll start the inflator. As you can see, it automatically stops when it reaches the target. And there, guys, you can see that it reached from 14.5 around 15 till 32 in a very quick time. And yeah, so this is how it works.